Good evening, I'm Diana Fairbanks. Sabres fans can still celebrate the legacy of three hockey legends in the midst of this NHL lockout. News 4's Rachel Kingston takes us to the unveiling of the French Connection.
Rene Robert, Gilbert Perreault, and Rick Martin, the French Connection, now stand immortalized in bronze at the Sabres Alumni Plaza.
Each and every one of you that have played with us in the 70s, you are part of this.
This ceremony was supposed to be happening the night before the Sabres began the new season. Now, with the NHL in a lockout, there will be no Sabres hockey indefinitely. And every canceled game night hurts.
We're missing out on about 400 patrons. My employees are missing out on the tip money, and that was how they made their living.
Cobblestone Bar and Grill depends on the Sabres for survival. Owner Marisa Milbrand says the 04-05 lockout almost put the place under.
We really need the Sabres to be playing by January. It's a big part of our business. It's about 50% of our business.
The NFTA's Metro Rail and buses carry an average of 3,000 fans to every home game. With the $2 standard fare, that's as much as $6,000 the NFTA stands to lose per game one way. Then there are the lucky ones.
I mean, chefs is chefs. It's busy all the time, and you know, families are always going to be here.
Manager Luann Paveljak recognizes chef's good fortune, and she hopes people will support other city businesses.
There's so many great shows to see and so many other events going on that even ice skating downtown in the wintertime. So there's always a reason to come down.
But sometimes hope is hard to hold on to.
They have to understand the trickle-down effect, the domino effect, and how it affects the little guy, the guy who expects to make $500 a week.
So your favorite haunts, the places you love to go when the Sabres are playing, hope you'll remember them even when the team is not on the ice. Sabres fans, you can find more information on the canceled games and how to obtain refunds if you bought tickets all under the sports tab at WIVB.com. Reporting live at First Niagara Center, Rachel Kingston for the 10 o'clock news.